Hey, are you ever juggling a hammer and nails and you don't know quite where to put everything? I got a quick hack for you to solve the problem. I'm gonna use the end of my hammer, I'm gonna put a little bit of adhesive at the bottom, and then I've got a magnet right here. I'm gonna adhere the magnet to the bottom. The glue will dry clear. I can put my nails at the end of the hammer. I don't have to put them in my mouth, and it's as simple as that.